Welcome to the Car Guy Network News. I'm Brad Car Guy, serial entrepreneur and CEO of True Car Incorporated. Scott Painter has said he envisions a world where new car showrooms don't have any sales staff. Of course, the reason that Mr. Painter is referred to as a serial entrepreneur is because he has started and killed more businesses than John Wayne Gacy and Ted Bundy killed people combined. I believe what sales staffs around the globe envision is a car business free of arrogant, self-righteous entrepreneurs who got 10 paid one time and found out about it, and now they've made it their crusade to rid the world of evil salespeople. Have you ever sold a car, son? Have you ever chased a bumper, ever turned a customer and trusted another salesperson for your commission? Ever had a salesperson turn a customer and trust you for their commission? We sell cars, son. We sell cars or the economy dies. That's simple. Are we clear? Are we clear? You want the truth? You can't handle the truth. We live in a world where deals need to be closed by people who know how. Who's gonna close car deals? You? You, Mr. West Point Cal Berkeley dropout? See, we have a greater responsibility than you can possibly fathom. You weep over high gross profits and cry for one-priced selling. You have that luxury. You have the luxury of not knowing what we know. That True Car Pricing Guide, while magic, doesn't close deals. And our existence, while grotesque and incomprehensible to you, closes deals and rolls steel. You don't want the truth because deep down in places that you don't like to talk about at parties, you want us on that showroom. You need us on that showroom. We use words like five pay, get me done, and grinder. We use these to communicate with other car guys. You use them as punchlines. We have neither the time nor the energy to explain ourselves to a man who would wrap himself in the blanket of monies off of every car deal we sell, and then question the manner in which we do it. We would rather you just said thank you and went to lunch. Either way, we don't care what you think you're entitled to. Did I go for the under allowance? I did my job. You're darn right I went for the under allowance, and I'd do it again if it meant getting my peddler paid. Thank you, Jack Nicholson. Yeah, Mr. Painter went and dropped out of West Point and Cal Berkeley. Anyone else wonder why he's confused? I think that answer's enough. In other news, much lighter news, Kia's dancing hamsters are coming back for a new commercial. They're going to be featured again in the 2012 Kia Soul ads, much to the chagrin of the People for the Ethical Treatment of Animals. PETA is calling for an all-out boycott on Kia vehicles and products until they stop the abuse and exploitation of these furry little creatures. Seriously? I mean, don't they know it's just, you know, I mean, it's not real. It's, look, they're cute and fluffy and everything, but I mean, they're not. Stop looking at me that way. Save a hamster, buy a Dodge. I'm Brad Car Guy. This is the Car Guy Network News. Appreciate you tuning in. And remember, there's no news in the car business. We'll make something up. Good selling. God bless.